you know, it's probably not wise for me to be playing this game again so soon. But, damn it, I want to win. I want to win. I want to be the guy. Hey, that's why they call it that. I apologize, that was a horrible, horrible joke. Anyway, Devil Dragon. This is where we were after that spectacular rage quit last time. Hopefully I'll have a little bit better luck this go-around. By the way, my keyboard's properly charged this time, so we shouldn't have any more of that double jump bullshit going on. Just go. Just move. I don't even want to deal with your monkey ass right now. Come on! Alright, good. Transition. And good. Made the first one. Come on, baby. Oh, God. Oh. Fuck. Ah! Oh. Oh, this is too much, I tell you. Come on, just gotta get through this one. Almost didn't make it. That should get it, right? Yep. Alright, wait for it. One, two, three. Then those two at the same time. Spectacular. Now this is where I got fucked last time. God, I wish I had save states. Fuck! I was so close. Not as close as last time, but still pretty damn close. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. SMH. SMDH. This is a game that should not be played under duress. And shortly before recording this, I actually got home from my retail job. Oh joy. Ugh. So if I continue to fail, there is a very good chance I will end up putting a hole in one of my monitors. But let's hope it does not come down to that. One. Mm. Oh, God. All right, third transition. Come on, kid. All right, here we go. For the second one to pass over, jump, jump, and down. Alright, come on, let's move, let's move, let's move. Yes! Yes! Alright, that only took me 2 tries. Oh, save, save, save. Okay. And I die. Of course. Don't know why I thought that wouldn't kill me. Damn it. Well, what the fuck? Oh, I see. I see. I don't see. Fuck, I forgot what to do here. So it's right there at that column. And I just die when I hit the ground. Fuck! Okay. Now I can go down. It looks like this pillar and the one at the end is the one that can really screw with me. And go. Ah! Well, where am I? Okay, I'm in the bottom left. There's some kind of shenanigans here, isn't there? Okay, got that one. Go. I knew I wasn't gonna make that. I knew the second I moved to the right. And the fire didn't even fall that time. What the hell? Good. Good. And there's no way for me to skip this, is there? No. I'm trying so hard not to swear, because I don't want to have to edit another fuck counter into this video. God! Spectacular failure. Good. Good. Okay, good. Just keep it moving. Keep it moving. Oh dear, no. Oh god. Oh. You know, it's a good thing I record these videos when my roommates aren't home, because people are gonna think I'm dying in here. I remember something right here. Yep, there it is. Ghost hand. Save box! Yes, can I hit it from here? Beautiful. What the fuck do I do here? Alright, I don't know if you all can see it on your screens, but there actually is a platform down there. And if I can just get over... Yep, now you all can see it. Let me try something real quick. And I can't land there. Made it! I made it! Haha, yes, screw you, dude. Didn't expect me to do it that way, did you? Did you? No. Yes! Okay, that room did not give me hardly any problems. Okay, Labyrinth of the Guy. I genuinely do not remember where to go here. I know it's not down the first one, that's all I can remember. I may have to edit a lot of shit out on this one. Ah, come on, get down, and go. Ah, God. Can't get up there. Ah. Alright, and go. That was a spectacular death, courtesy of Magikoopa. So I can't go that way. I go down? Nope. Can't go that way either, and I'm trapped. I cannot do a thing. So I go to the left, then. That's my only option, the left. Heh. No! Fuck! Yeah, we're gonna be here a while. So, go grab a snack and a soda, kids. I will likely still be here when you get back. Okay. Alright, Lance, focus. That one was on me. I hit the gun button instead of the jump button. And jump that time, yes. Go, get over the spikes. I feel like I need to follow the barrels. Where am I? Fuck the spike! Oh, this is torture! What if I go this way? I die. That's what happens if I go that way. Death around every corner. Just like being in Chicago. Gonna edit that out. Yeah, that's not making the cut. Oh, okay, good. Past the spike. I genuinely don't know where to go. Okay, wait a minute. That looks like the exit right there over there on the right, so how do I get there? Looks like I need to go back down, and then over and up. Oh boy, this is making me nervous. What do I do? What do I do? Okay, the good news is... I'm hearing shit now. The good news is, I think I found the way out. Oh, crap. Huh. This game makes me way too nervous. Okay, I'm gonna wait for the next one. Spikes up my ass! Like, what can I say at this point? Get over the spike. Get down. Oh, alright. Go. No, don't go! Go. How many times have I died this episode? Hello? There we go. Only 25? Seriously, that's it. Well, 25 times in 15 minutes. At least I'm averaging more than a death a second, for a minute. That's not a good thing, but I have to find solace in this somehow. Ugh. I just want to finish this. I just want to move on to my next Let's Play. Motherfucker! You know what? If I die here, I'm just doing a cut to the successful run. That's it. Unless something really, really funny happens, in which case you'll get to see that shit. Alright, one more. One more, and then I'm done. Get over, you bitch. Holy shit! As soon as I drop, there's gonna be something to screw me, isn't there? Oh, come on, Cassidy, you can make this. 3, 2, 1, go! No. Yes! Save box. Okay, so what sort of royal butt-fuck shenanigans await me here? I can't make this jump, can I? I'm pretty sure I can. I just have to time it right, and also I have to deal with a game crash once again. At least I made it past Pan's Labyrinth before the game decided to fuck off on me. Okay, no, you can't make that jump. So what, they put the spike one pixel above the... I think every episode from here out is gonna be a rage quit. So, Rooster Teeth, if you're looking for somebody to replace Michael Jones, I've got quite a lot of rage in me. But, Michael Jones is good at what he does, so... Holy shit, how did I make that? What the fuck? Okay, so Bowser just shot flames at me. Now I've got flames everywhere. How am I supposed to... I totally forgot about this room, guys. I totally forgot about this room. Alright. Let's figure this out. It looks like the ones on the right are falling out of sync. Come on. Go! Yes! Oh, my dick! No! Oh! Damn it! Oh, that would have been so nice to make it on the first try. Fucking spikes. Outstanding. Did the developer of this game get paid by the spike or something? Because this is ridiculous. Oh, shit! That one's on me. I thought I didn't make that last jump. Yes? No? Yes? Yes? Okay, good. Come on, Cassidy, you can do this. Oh, shit! I didn't realize I was on the yellow part. Oh, that may have just screwed me up. No, I got it. Oh, this bitch. I remember this shit. And that apple is so badly programmed. It just... it has a mind of its own. Fortunately, I don't have to clear this whole thing out. Just enough to get up the side. No, don't you dare. Oh, fuck off. Oh, you cunt. Yep. Oh, this game is glorious. Ain't shit I can do now. Literally ain't shit I can do. Because this thing doesn't come with me. Watch. And the game just decides to prove me wrong. Unbelievable. Fuck me dead. Okay, cool. That actually worked out in my favor. Oh, bullshit, bullshit, bullshit! I actually got something on the first try. Thank God I remembered that room. You know, I took to the last damn dungeon to do it. But finally an episode where I'm actually making some kind of progress. And I think... there's nothing over there to the rut to the left, is there? Well, I was gonna say, when I die here, I'll go over there and check. Nope, it's just death. Hey, Mike Hager, how you doing? Actually, I think I'm getting pretty close to the end of this dungeon, so I say as I impale myself on the spike. I may just see if I can get to the last room here. Oh dear! Oh dear! Yes! This is it. This is the place. You know how this game's always crashing? Yeah, the creator fucks with us on this one. Watch. Don't go and try to click that thing. It'll kill you if you do. I can only imagine, because I watched a Let's Play of this before I played it the first time, I can only imagine what it was like for somebody who had never seen this game to get this far and see the crash screen and then have it fall on them. That's how keyboards get broken, folks. I broke one against Dracula the first time I played. It's best to just not piss off your players with bullshit like that. Speaking of bullshit, I don't remember this thing. I knew it. I knew there was some kind of shenanigans. And there's some right here too, isn't there? Yep. And I almost had that. Okay, this episode's going on a half an hour, so I may just wrap it up right here regardless. Fuck off! Can I at least get past Ryu one more time? That'd be great. These spikes are the bane of my existence. I'm going to have nightmares about spikes. Piece of garbage. Okay. Ah! Push my fingers into my eyes. By the way, that phrase is copyright of Slipknot and also copyright King Ross from what culture? Sorry, you bitch! This is why I lay off the video games on my work days. Fuck! Ugh. Wait for it, wait for it, wait for it, wait for it. Jump! Alright. Get past this bullshit. Send error report! Why won't you jump? Am I jumping twice before I remember now. I remember now. You have to clear those double spikes in one jump. Okay. I'm doing way too much clenching. And... got it! Jump! Got it! Double jump! Double jump! No, no, no! God! Fuck this game! Ugh! Ugh! Once more. We can do it! I have never died there! Okay. 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 For real, though. For real, this is the last time. What the fuck? That wasn't me. That random bouncing. Okay, glitches don't count. I will get my revenge. I will get mine too on this damn game. This is it. This is the run. I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna make it this time. Double jump. Double jump. Yes! Yes! Okay. So we've actually ended the episode on a high note for once. Because I am not trying this shit today. And we didn't end in a rage quit. Yay! So, if you enjoyed the video, be sure to like, comment, and or subscribe. Also, hit those links in the description. Follow me on Facebook and Twitter. And if you really like my work, please support this channel on Patreon. It is $1 a month to subscribe. I mean, come on, guys. You spend more than that on a pissing Starbucks cup of coffee. So, well, some people do. I don't. I have no idea where I was going with that. But, yeah, we may only have one or two episodes left, depending on how my battle with the guy goes. So until next time, Lance Cassidy signing off.